Addressing the criticisms that people have of your campaign, just to take a look at that, there is this idea of you as a lobbyist and the baggage that brings to it. There's also the fact that you have not held elected office before. To go from kind of this behind-the-scenes work to the U.S. Senate is, by all points of view, probably fair to say, a big jump. How do you convince voters you are ready for this type of role?
Well, first, I'm not a lobbyist and I've not lobbied.